Okay, we're going to go ahead and get the paint on this panel. So I'm just going to get started here. And what I do is I go from all four angles so that all of the insides of the holes and the panels on the edges on the outside have a nice coat of paint. And then one more from this angle. All right, and so now it has a nice coat of paint. There's no drips, no runs in it. It's got a really nice finish on it. We're just gonna leave that to dry, and I'll pick this up when the paint's dry.